Hi everybody, welcome to my art room. Today in my video I'm going to do a swipe with a pink cell activator by Amsterdam with some pretty pastel colors. So stick around and come and watch how I do it. Welcome everybody to my swipe. I'm going to do a swipe in my art room today. In my crowded art room that's needs a tidy up table time. I'm just spreading out some white house paint. Spin it a bit, it'll level out. Okay. I'm going to blow out the air bubbles a little bit. I don't want to do it too much. I'm going to try a spatula today. Usually I use cards, but I'll see how it goes. Turn my light on. I'm going to use Amsterdam Persian Rose as a cell activator today. So I've got some pretty pastel colors. So see if I can name them for you. Lavender Frost. This is Pebeo Violet Blue. A little bit of that left. Trying to use up some of my paints. This one is a Crinacridone Magenta. I think it's a Deco Art Premium. And then I have Pebeo Blue Green or Green Blue. And I've got Apple Green by Pearlx. And I might put a bit of yellow in. I'm not sure. No, I think I'll leave the yellow out. And I have Twinkle, this little piggy Twinkle. I'll try that too. So I'm going to... If I should do it on an angle... You know what? I'm just going to do random. These are mixed with my pouring medium. You could do this with Floetrol pouring medium. Some lavender frost down. I'm going to leave a mound. They're not that thin. I'll put some of this green blue. Put some apple green. Pearlx. Okay. Did I put this down? Yes, I did put this down. Can put some twinkle. I like putting a mixture of different brands of paint down. It's always good to have a metallic when you put your paints. You'll get good reactions that way with your cells. Them all down. I guess I did. I'll put a bit of this down just for some more contrast. So I'm gonna try my, do the big one or this one? I'm gonna try this one first. There you go. I just need to go halfway. I'm not used to the pressure that you have to put on this. Yeah, push too hard. Should do a smaller one. I think I'll do a smaller one next. It's not really showing up a lot of color there. I wonder if it's too thick. This is mixed with Australian Floetrol. I'm just gonna add a little more water, a little bit of water. A bit better. I got some more color coming through there. This would work. Maybe I should be pulling more color. Thank you. I didn't let this go enough. Pretty. Colors are really pretty. Okay, I'm going to use a small one now for here. Some of my my cards. Okay, so I'm gonna spin it. Sure, I cut everything out of the way. I'll just keep spinning. All right, no more painting till I clean my table. Getting a mess here. I'm gonna turn it the other way. Needs to be spun again. All one side's coming off more than the other. Okay, I think maybe that's enough spinning. So I'm gonna So I'm gonna take my skewer. Put some curlicues in here. Just to make it look nicer in the middle. There, look how pretty that is. I'm gonna just leave it the way it is. I like it. I just love it. Well, I'm glad you came by for this one, and yeah, hope you like it. Please subscribe to my channel. Give it a try. It's easier than it looks, maybe. You could do this. It doesn't have to be bloom paints, mixture, pouring medium. It can be Floetrol. And I have recipes in my description under my video for other cell activators. So have a look under the video. It's a drop-down menu. And yeah, so I'll see you in my next video, and have a great day, everyone. If you need a close-up, there you go. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Just came to see my dried canvas, and I think it looks so awesome. Look at that shine. Looks really good. I like it. Very pretty, very pretty, and it dried awesome. I like my little swirls too. Anyways, have a good day, everybody, and thanks for watching. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye.